Allow me to introduce myself. My name is James Sutton. I'm an archaeologist, 25 years old. I live in
Sutton through every database known to man, the usual stuff, personal info, current past address, nothing out of the ordinary until I found this. It was posted almost 3 years ago.
My fiance of 2 years, Liza, the love of my life, betrayed me in ways that cannot be forgotten, so...
Okay, I don't have a minute, Adam. Just get to the point here.
I promise, boss, it's all going to make sense, okay? It's coming.
Online auction. Up for sale? My entire life. My possessions. My friends. My job.
This is the real James Sutton. He's been living on Long Island for the past 3 years. He works at the Lighthouse Museum on the South Shore.
Well, maybe he can tell us who the hell is lying on that table down in autopsy.
He handed me a check for $500,000. His real name is Mitch Henson. He submitted the winning bid.
I know it's a lot of money, but how do you walk away from your entire life?
By doing just that. By leaving with the clothes on your back and a check for $500,000.
You had any contact with Henson since the auction?
There was a strict non-communication clause attached to the sale. What's this all about? Is he in trouble? Or?
He was murdered 2 nights ago.
Murdered? Did he ever discuss with you why he bought your life? I mean, could he have been running from something or someone?
No. What I remember, he was just a plain kind of guy. Just a man looking for a fresh start.
Hey, everybody. I'm for the Lighthouse Tour. I don't want to take the
No. You remember anything else? Please call.
I will. Good luck, detectives.
Thanks.